Big Daddy Keno FDL Cortez. Beer's up. I'm playing a little 369 Keno with my buddy Rob from Keno Couple. He's got a little 369 Keno going too. So just the calm before the storm, getting ready for the first live stream tonight. Cosmo, by the time I post this, you will have already hopefully seen it, so hopefully I don't totally embarrass myself, but having a great time in Las Vegas ever since Rob surprised me at the airport. It was amazing. All of a sudden I'm sitting at the bar at the airport and I turn and here's Rob videoing me. I'm like, what are you doing here? Oh my god, that's amazing. He surprised me and came out, and then James Spitzer cash out and his wife Ellen made the trip too. Wayno and Jojo came down, and Brian and Michelle from Quick Honey Slots were already here for Brian's birthday and to do their live stream. So it's gonna be a big party tonight. So well, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Can't wait. Check out hashtag Keno Nation and you can watch that live stream on video. I'll post it for you to watch later. Sorry about the glare there. So if you don't know, 369, you know, it's basically you pick three spots and you hope they all hit. And then that way you get a 9 spot and you get a jackpot. If you get 2 of the 3 spots for a 6 spot, you win about $400 or $500. So Rob from Keno Couple taught me this game and I love it. So there's the 3 spot. Look at all those. Holy cow, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 12 spots. That would have been a jackpot if I would have put all my right there. The name of the game is to try and get at least a 3 spot. Keeps you playing. And this game, money can last a long time, so. But you just never know if and when you're gonna hit something. If you get $10, if you get 2 free spots, that's what I'm trying to do and show you the $400 or $500. Oh, close.
Oh,
do this, but let's do that, max, race, and let's do a quick pick. See what happens. Come on! There you go! Boom! Rob Kino couple! Oh,
just hit
one more.
Oh man. God.
One for all the marbles. It would have been the 8th spot, the 7th spot. More. He's got the bracelet on and everything. Look at that. Oh, it's still a nice $300 hit. But
wow,
one more,
I need that.
One more would have been. How much would that have been?
So that would have been a 7-on-7 for 1,700. That's a 6 spot for Let's 400.
See. So, yeah, that would have been 1,750. That would have been 400.
And then another 400.
And then
for
another 5
so
spot.
14 and 1,700. So,
wow. Yeah. 14 and 1,700. 3,100. Could have been a little 3,100 hand paid just for hitting that one spot. But hey, he'll take it.
Yes, definitely.
I needed it.
It's a good thing you put that extra 100 in. Just one more, right?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm not liking this quick pick stuff here. Let's go back to this one. Come on. Oh. Something. So I'm gonna do this, this, this. Another free spot. So there you go, we've been playing 8 minutes and I'm down $12. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, another free spot. Three spots in a row. Back to my original 100. Look at this. 2, 4, 6, 8. Have very good ventilation. It's like a smoky pool hole in here. It's the missile just kind of lingers in the air and hangs there. Feel like you're eating it. Would you look at this? 3, 6, 9. I mean, that's 14 spots. You've got to be kidding me. Deal with the glare here. Come on. Thanks for watching. We couldn't make it happen. Big Daddy beer is up. And thanks to Rob Kino Couple for coming along. And we'll see you next time. Big Daddy Kino, Las Vegas, El Cortez, Da Vinci's Diamonds. There we go. Let's see if I remember how to play this. Max bet 8. Race. How do you get those out of there? I'm gonna put in my pattern here. Do bonus spots. Spot there that I'm trying to hit, but I also want to get these. If you get one of the whole paintings, then
good things can happen. You can get free games and bonuses and multipliers and everything else. That's the beauty of this game. Thanks for watching Big Daddy Keno, Las Vegas, for my first live stream tonight. From Cosmo calling Brian from Quick Honey Slots. By the time I post this video, it will already been on. Hopefully you enjoyed it and it was good and I hit something big. For now, let's do this and get a bonus round. To get a bonus, but it didn't happen this time. Till next time, Big Daddy, ears up. Thanks for watching.